because we're expecting our colleague and comrade Opu Ayido, who for the last 48 hours has been incarcerated for something we consider as not an offense, but as part of the persecutory nature of this government, they have kept him all up to this point. The good news is that as I speak to you now, the security agencies that have been holding him have decided to finalize his bail process in his house. So they refuse to release him, to enable him come straight to the party headquarters here to interface with all of you. So as I speak to you now, he's in the car on his way where he will sign the final pages of the bail condition. What it means therefore is that Comrade Kofi Ayido is free from now. I spoke to him and they want me to extend his first appreciation to all Ghanaians and especially the NDC members who gathered in their numbers at the CID headquarters last Tuesday all the way till night when he was moved to the BNI headquarters. He also would want to thank the media for the interest you showed in the incarceration that you considered to be illegal. For those of you media persons who also suffered beatings and slaps in trying to report the wrong that was being done, we want to say we sympathize with you. And at the appropriate time, our comrade will join you and will tell you his story. But one thing I want to assure you, and through you to all Ghanaians, is that we in NDC will not stop in speaking about the wrong that this government and President Nana Adeda Kwaku-Fuaru and his Vice President Dr. Alhaji Mahmood Bawumia are visiting on this country and continue to visit on the country. Indeed, we are even more emboldened to continue to raise the wrongs, and we are going to continue doing it. We will fight and speak against this occupation of foreign forces in our land. We will make sure the sovereignty of Ghana is protected. We will make sure that President Akufo-Addo does what is right, and we will insist that the right thing is done. Let's together continue to fight for the good of this country. We did not vote for President Akufo-Addo to do what he is doing. He should not continue deceiving himself that he is still as popular as he was when they used lies to get the votes of the people on the 7th of December 2016. We assure him that we will give him the right proposition that he deserves. I have just told you that they are concluding it in the house. I'm not aware of the condition. What it means, possibly, is that they really found nothing to incriminate against our government. Is that wanted to persecute?